Japan is battling an unprecedented heat wave, and concerns are mounting about a shortage of electricity to keep air conditioners going. Tokyo recorded temperatures above 35 Celsius on Wednesday for a fifth straight day, making it the worst June heat wave in Japan since records were started in 1875.